should Vermont consolidate its school districts? That is an idea at the State House right now. Tonight, a House committee wanted to hear what you had to say. WPTZ's David Charnes is on the story tonight and live in the newsroom for us. David, good evening.
Stephanie, members of this House committee say there are too many school districts, school boards, and superintendents. Tonight's hearing comes after committee members heard from folks in Rutland a few weeks ago. The response there, "Don't touch our supervisory unions." Tonight, there was a slightly different answer.
A rare late night in Montpelier focuses on a proposal to change how schools are governed. Right now, there are 60 supervisory unions statewide, with nearly 300 individual districts, each with its own board and superintendent. House Education Committee Chair Joey Donovan says the idea of expanded districts would benefit a decreasing student population.
It's becoming clear that for students to compete in this year, 2014-15, going forward, they need a lot of skills that are not necessarily there in smaller school districts.
School leaders in the House chamber Tuesday night agreed.
I support the proposed governance changes because I believe they will afford the very best, most equal educational opportunities for all our students.
Having taught for so many years, I do feel that children benefit from having more peers in their classroom than only one or two.
Opponents say the plan would break up communities and smaller schools.
The school is the center and common ground for rural communities, which is most of Vermont. Take the people's schools away and you destroy the social and economic fabric of their communities.
Other critics say the committee hasn't laid out a clear plan and how much it could cost taxpayers. Representative Donovan says those questions are premature and that the idea is to cut costs, not the number of schools.
We are not talking about closing schools. And again, I must say that I think expanded school districts may indeed protect small schools.
Time is running out for this committee, halfway now through the legislative session. They must come up with a proposal to hand off to their counterparts in the Senate soon. Live in the newsroom, David Charnes, WPTZ News Channel 5.